Some people think it's best to complain about everything that goes wrong so that the problem can be fixed. Others think it's better to keep quiet and make the best out of a situation. Which do you think is the best way to deal with a problem? Why?